Okay. There is a dark spot on the ground from maple sap coming down out of this tree. So, we went to a bunch of maple syrup sugaring conferences this week, and we're ready to try this. I think we're a little late in the season. Whoa, sap almost just dripped right on me there. This thing is running for sure. But we bought a little spigot, and we're gonna try to fill up a bucket of maple syrup now that we know. Whoa, it's dripping right on me, yeah. So it's ready. I'm gonna go ahead and get it going here.